Hello friends, many of you guys are contemplating of appearing for different competitive examinations. Many people who have just completed their graduation or who have completed their graduations maybe 2 or 3 years back and are working right now are still contemplating to give different kinds of competitive examinations, largely to create a secure future, which is into government institutions. There are multiple government institutions, like say banking institutions. There are around like 18 different government banks in our country, and SBI, along with that, makes up to 19. As well, different institute organizations like say RBI, NABARD, conduct different examinations for aspirants all across the country. At the same time, there is one more independent institution, okay, or there is one more independent examination which is conducted by central government under the header of Staff Selection Commission, commonly known as SSC examination. Now, all these examinations are for the candidates who have at least completed 21 years of age and completed their graduation. Remember, the candidates who are in their final year, yani those who have appeared for their final semester examination and are aspiring to give this examination, are also eligible. Friends, understand this one important thing, that everyone is looking for a secure job. As I said in the beginning, the safest avenue that everyone looks for is government jobs. What we understood out of this is, after talking to many students, maybe hundreds and thousands of students, that the time is very right to create a course structure which is very apt for all these examinations. And this has to be very rationally presented. We went through the different question papers and syllabus as well as the patterns of all these examinations and understood that there is something very similar in these examinations, be it bank, be it SSC, be it RBI or NABARD or any other, say RRB. We went through their question papers and syllabus and understood there is one similar thing, which is aptitude. Yani, your basic wants, logical reasoning, and test of English language. These are the three basic principles based upon which all these examinations are conducted. I'm sure the pattern for these examinations is different. Say, for example, for a bank examination, in prelims, you have these three sections for 60 minutes. Maybe in SSC, you have aptitude along with something called as GS as well. In RBI, when you go to mains, you need to study one more important subject, which is economics, self-explanatory, right? But after all this analysis, aptitude still stays at the core. In fact, if you understand, even if you are sitting for your campus placements, aptitude tests are compulsory. So what we have come up with is a very holistic approach where you can sit for one particular course and appear for all these examinations. Understanding that there will always be small different changes with respect to all these independent examinations. Okay, those will definitely be taken under consideration. The idea of creating such a holistic approach is, or a holistic course is, that you are in best possible position in a given academic year to hit an examination of your choice. We welcome you to understand what we are doing over here. We also counsel for all the students with respect to understanding which examination is best for them. What we are doing here is an amazing experiment where the only hope and aspiration is to help every possible candidate to reach their goal. To experience that, we welcome you at our office to attend certain sessions. Thank you.